Well, they're all level one now.
I can still see their angry faces as they stormed the manor. But
An
I was dead before they found me.
Madman has responded to the
and the letter was on its way.
Extreme Predicus. Oh, that's terrible. The fanatic is supposed to be pretty terrible. Alright, we're into week 21 now. We cured Creeping Cough, but we still have the bulimia, I believe. Removed the quirk, locked one in, removed the quirk light sensitive, so that's good. He's thirsting for the blood, that's fine. Eros, you bastard. Without the blood, I shall perish. Just drink it, we got a whole bunch of it. You guys did pretty good. I guess I could bring our other crew out. Our other crew, again, is close to level 3, so they could definitely take out if we feel okay with the bulimia here. Yeah, I don't have a problem with that. Oh, the fanatic is out. Nothing all that interesting there. I guess I can sell one of them for the cash money I'm going to need for this run. I want to equip all the trinkets. Let's see. Did I unlock? I did unlock the siren. So we've got a choice of the Sonorous Prophet, which we can take out with our level 2 crew here that's fully leveled up here. Can get a plus 25% damage versus Bloodsuckers. Or the Focus Ring is actually pretty good. Okay, so let's take these guys out. I don't know how good this crew is going to be against the Siren. They're pretty good in general, but I don't know how good they're going to be against the Siren. Let's, I guess, give it a try. They got a little bit of, you know, stress because of the lack of shovels on the last one. But I think we'll be okay. I guess we'll go in the cove. We'll go up against the siren. I don't think I want to level or do anything there. I think they're pretty good. We'll do 5 shovels again. Hopefully this will work out for us this time. Although I guess we're in the cove instead of the weald, so. I'm going to do at least... screw it. Do the full 2 stacks. Well, I don't need 2 full stacks, do I? I'm going to eat 8. When I rest, 3 is 20. Alright, we'll go with... we'll go with 20. That should do... 4 bandages. Oops, we'll only do 3 herbs, a couple keys, 1 potion, and take 14 torches. Try to keep our light up. Got 9 grand left. That's all right. All right, let's go after the siren.
My lofty position wasn't always accompanied by the fear of office. And there was a time when I could walk the streets or raise a glass in the tavern without concern for molestation. Faithful as the tide, one precocious village waif made it her hobby to shadow my every errand. It was charming then. Troublesome later.
Troublesome later. All right. And here we go.
I always wondered what became of the unfortunate little waif.
I didn't equip any trinkets. All right. Well, we're going to be a little weaker. No trinkets. We should still be okay. She's going to be over there. That's where the hag's going to be. Battle or trap? Trap can lose a little bit. Yeah, we'll go this way. Okay, so the bass relief. Oh no. You bastard. You just got rabies. That's actually okay. Rabies isn't bad. Although you do miss, so maybe rabies was bad, you bastard. I was gonna touch it anyway, so what are you gonna do? Alright, we got no... Oh, that dodge. No more stress for us. I could take his stress relief ability. Maybe we'll look into that. You've already gone. I'll try and kill you, but I don't think we'll get it before. Get the retribution out.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
You are likely to die. I won't outright. Oh, I would have outright killed the other guy. Alright, that's some stress relief. Let's go for the stun. Torchlight too. Nah, you're probably dead. No? Alright, now you're dead.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Get some blood. Alright, he has a stress relief skill. Let's go ahead. We'll take his stress relief skill. For some easy combats, we can lower some stress of some people. Go through here. I want you to die, so get lucky. Yeah, that's what I like to see. Let's get the bleed on you right away. You'll go down. No, no bleed. You're gonna protect somebody. Go for the stun. Let's do retribution.
Unnerved. Unbalanced.
You bastards. Yeah, I didn't know that was coming.
Continue the onslaught. Right. Destroy them all.
Let's try again.
The light.
Right.
The promise
He's
of
unprotected
safety.
Now, so go ahead and give him the stun. Get the old bleed on you. Oh, you're so close to dead. Alright, you're dead on your next turn. So now we focus on the Pelagic Guardian. Quick to the face.
Slowly. Gently. This is how a life is taken.
I'll try and stun you again, because if I can. Bonus. Alright, I'm just gonna beat you down now. Alright, you're dead on your next turn. Without us doing anything. Let's see if I can get a heal off. We'll do a stress heal.
A slow death. Unforeseen.
Okay, take it all. Pop in the OP. Okay. Another battle. I can't lunge from the back, can I? I can. I lunge too, though. We'll try lunging from the back. Stress relief there.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
That's a lot of groupers. I will do the old lunge-rooney.
Annihilated.
That was fun. I like that. We'll get that retribution up because we know we're going to take some hits. Yeah, she works better with someone else that can move.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
A little bit of health back there.
A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose.
Ouch. Could use a crit. Also, I could use the boosting and the healing that I don't have. Alright, I'm below, so I can redeem, or I can insanguinate. Oh, so close.
Rush this advantage. Give them no quarter.
Oh, he is dead.
Decimated.
A little bit of crit relief. Get a key
Remind
for a
yourself
chest here.
That overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
All right, we definitely want this. The only thing we use holy water on is I get rid of it. I need the deeds. All right. We gotta have the deeds. Now we'll go up here. Alright. Another note.
Another mariner. Shipwreck. Another misfortune.
Pop torch. Alright, we got no fight there, so. Come on back, go through the trap. I'll get her stress down. That's good. She's down to nothing.
Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies.
Some sort of torch. So I could go for this curio, but I gotta walk all the way back and then, nah, screw it, we'll just keep going. No surprise for us. Alright. Kill the snail.
Devastating blow.
Stun him. So we'll take out two of them in the first round. That's good. Oh, gets the heal off. Bastard. We could heal. and kill one of them off. Sounds like a good plan.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
Buff some up. Okay, you need to die, friend. I can hit both of you though.
Nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
Oh, you had to go and open it, didn't you? You bastard. I was gonna open it properly. I've got a trap here. Oh, we got the murky... the brackish tide pool. It's a good chance of a buff for, I don't know, let's have you. All right, where are we at here? A little combat. All right, I want this thing to die. Oh, that's not good. I'm gonna get stunned here. Resisted it. That's a bonus. Okay. So now we gotta hit this guy. He's dead. I need to heal. So light. So light is the heal. He's dead. Let's get the retribution up. No. There we go. Like to see that. Give him the old stun, heave-ho. He'll bleed to death. Should've hit him, but...
A death by inches.
Should probably just heal everybody. Not quite dead, but if I attack, he'll be dead. Just do it.
Success so clearly in view.
Now we're not gonna worry about that. How many more rooms do we have?
A trick of the
Five
light.
More rooms. We don't have a lot of stress right now. I guess I'll get one slot by doing this. Oh, okay. I guess we can go to the next room.
A fortune waiting to be spent.
Yeah, we got lots of torches and lots of food. We got two battles here, a third battle there. We could go there. If I camp here, that'll use up two of my battles. I don't know how many battles I'll have before the final boss. Got lots of torches. You know what? Let's maybe hold off. Maybe we'll camp after the boss. Maybe we'll do that and we'll try and get rid of all the stress that we have. Oh, perfect. Alright, let's do that.
Masterfully executed.
I like it. Dead. Go for the stun on you. The Did I not get it? I didn't get it. Double stun resist. Alright, I want to get the heal off here. I'll swap positions here. Defend. That's pretty good. Oh, I had to kill him. Body and brain. I thought I had another round. Oh, that was bad. Mount, so I could have killed him resistance. Too. What an idiot I am. These are 375. That's 500. I'll take that. Well, I'll probably find more of those. Oh, that was bad. That was bad. Okay. We'll probably camp in the next room. Let's go ahead and not kill him. Just dodge, guys. You know what? I don't need to camp. I'm gonna heal this up. 3 hit points at a time. We're gonna heal it up. Sedated. Ouch. Could that hurt? Redeem! That works. Like it. I want. Damn shit. Retribution up. Horror. Horror. So close. I'm actually gonna kill him.
The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden.
No more damage. Give up. Let's go ahead and take him out. Go ahead and take him out. Alright, we'll get a heal off here. Everybody's wounded. Oh, that was bad. Yeah, he's dead on this turn. Just lunge forward. I'll reverse ourselves out a little bit.
Trifling victory.
Houndmaster, dang it.
But a victory nonetheless.
You gotta give me the dang thing. Dang, dang, dang. That's gonna be worth. I gotta take it because I can sell it. No keys. I could use the key though. Oh my god, what can I get rid of? Alright, let's take the key, scrap that stuff. I'm contemplating just doing a sleep here. Yeah, let's do it. It'll get rid of some of our food.
Huddled together.
It'll heal us up. I don't really need the stress relief that much.
Rats
but
in a maze.
He's got 31. I can do minus 50 for 2. I can prevent the nighttime ambush, but I think we'll do the damage, the tactics, we'll do that. And we still have two left, okay. Oh. I could remove a disease. Or the scouting chance. There we go, we cured rabies. That's good. Okay.
The way is lit.
Okay,
the
no nighttime ambush is good.
We require only the strength to follow it.
Let's go. I'm gonna go back this way and then through here. For no particular reason. Get that trap.
In radiance, may we find victory.
Alright, we got a battle coming up. Okay, could lunge. Let's just throw it at the back guy. We'll get the back guy dead. So close. Man, not that close on that one. He's dead on his next turn though, so that's good. Heal everybody a little bit. Retribution, well, you're gonna die anyway. Oh, let's get it up though. So if I take any hits, I can at least hit back. Okay, so back row, you'll be dead. Let's try and kill those, that one. Oh, you missed it. Oops, I meant to stun, not do that. Oh well. Well, more than one. There we go, that's better. Alright, you're dead now. You're dead too. Alright, we got the fish idol.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
All right, we got a 50% chance of getting... Nah, you need we need the holy water to do this one. We're not touching it. All right, use another shovel. I want the painting. I want it, want it, want it. Can probably get rid of the medicinal herbs. Okay. Alright. Pop into the room. Alright, so... We're on to the final battle here. I will eat all my food before going in, just to heal up a little bit. Also make sure that my torch is at the max. Alright, so we will we'll go in at 100.
The lamp is struck. A blazing star is born.
Eat all our food, and we'll see how this goes.
The aquatic devils have remade the poor girl in their image. She is their queen and their slave.
All right. Actions remaining. Dodge. No, didn't dodge. Okay, let's go ahead and try and stun her. Okay, that works. Here comes the stress. Suck on that bleed-resisting bitch. Alright, let's get some retribution out here. Oh, go at her. Oh, I can't stun back there now. Pressure crash. That's what we like to see. Okay, I can judgment her, but I can't stun her, so let's go ahead. Hey, crit heal. Hey, you're back. Oh, we can lunge forward. Good stuff. Lunge! Oh, you resisted it! Again! Dodge. Okay, let's get this back up. And the crit! I like it. Have some more bleed, bitch. So close. Oh, you're done. Stick a fork in you. You're done. As you bleed to death.
Seafaring trade, the lifeblood of any port. Oh,
first cove boss is down. Dark Bracer, you can take it. There we go, we got everything. Let's return to Hamlet. We actually escaped with no trinkets. We escaped pretty well, and we got Focus Ring out of it, so that's not bad. Good for lepers. Not a lot of cash. Is that a disease? Oh my god, you're just like a disease. I like Precise Striker's good. She does a lot of